Hi, the suffix er. We add the suffix er to verbs, and it changes the meaning. Usually it shows who did the action. So for example, teach, teacher, work, worker, sing, singer. Can you think of examples? Write them down in the comments section, and I will see you next time.